Hello everyone, my name is Anya and today I would like to show you how to make this Easter egg or peacock fantasy granny square. It all depends on your color combination. This square is a very good example of using different lengths of stitches, as we are going to use from single crochet up to triple treble crochet. At the end of your work, you will need to press your square to stretch all those long stitches. I hope you will enjoy this tutorial and thank you for watching. I will start by making a slip knot. So I will twist my yarn and pull one end through. I will insert my hook into the slip knot, tighten it, and I will make chain four. Yarn over, pull through, chain one, yarn over, pull through, chain two, three, and four. And I will need to slip stitch into the first chain made. So insert the hook into this first chain, yarn over, pull through, and pull through the loop on your hook. I will make chain three, and first chain, I will work with two strands of yarn. So the yarn I'm working with and this end bit just to secure it. Yarn over, pull through to make chain one, and two more chains just with one strand of yarn. And this chain three will count as first double crochet. Into the ring, we will work 13 double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the ring, yarn over, pull through, yarn over. Let me just make sure that you can see. Pull through two loops and yarn over, pull through two loops. This is your first double crochet made. And again, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the ring, yarn over, pull through. You will have three loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through, two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And I will show you one more time. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the ring, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And carry on until you have 13 double crochet plus this chain three, and I'll show you how to do invisible join, as on this pattern it will be easier if you finish every round with invisible join. I now have 13 double crochet plus this chain three, and I will need to cut my yarn. I will pull this yarn through and I will insert my hook into the first double crochet. So not into this chain three, but into first double crochet from the back of my work through both loops. And I will pull this yarn through. And I have made half of my V shape. And into this last double crochet I worked through the back loop from the bottom to the top, I will need to insert my hook and I will pull again the same yarn through, and this creates a nice V shape. Now all you need to do is weaving this end. To start the second round, we'll need to insert the hook into any double crochet from the previous round, pull through new color yarn, and we will make chain one just to secure this new color yarn. Yarn over and pull through using both strands of this new yarn, and we will treat it, although there are two loops on your hook, we will treat it as one loop. Into the same double crochet, we will make single crochet. Insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through. You will have two loops on your hook, yarn over and pull through two loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we will work two single crochet. Insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through two loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two loops. And insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, we'll make two half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. You have three loops on your hook, yarn over, and pull through all the loops on your hook. And the same again, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through all the loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we will make double crochet, so the same stitches as in the first round. So again, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, three loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops, and the same again. Into the next stitch, we'll make two half trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. You will have four loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, and pull through three loops on your hook. And again, yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, four loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two loops, you will have three loops on your hook, and yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we will make two trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And again, yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, four loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, we will make two half double trebles. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through. You have five loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. Well, let me just make sure that it goes through nicely. And the same again. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. In the next stitch, we will make three stitches, and those will be three double trebles. So yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, five loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And the same again, so yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And the same stitch again into the same double crochet. Yarn over the hook 3 times, insert your hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops each time. Into the next stitch, we will make 2 half double trebles. So we will be working in reverse now. Yarn over the hook 3 times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 3 loops. And the same again. So first pull through 2 loops, pull through 2 loops, and pull through 3 loops. Into the next stitch, we'll make 2 trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. And the same again, yarn over the hook twice, and every single time, pull through 2 loops at the time. Into the next stitch, we'll make 2 half trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 3 loops. And the same again, first time pull through 2 loops, and the second pull through 3 loops. 2 double crochet into the next stitch. So yarn over the hook only once and pull through 2 loops at a time. Into the next stitch, we'll make 2 half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. And the same again. And into the last double crochet, we'll make 2 single crochet. So insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2 loops. And the same again. And to finish, make invisible join, as it will be easier to start the next round. In this round, we will have a few even longer stitches than in the previous round, and we will be again joining new color yarn, and we will join new color yarn where you have only 1 single crochet worked in the stitch from the first round. And to easily find the stitch where you have both 3 longest stitches, those are double trebles, and they are worked into 1 stitch, so you can see them easily. Next 2 stitches are half double trebles, then 2 trebles, 2 half trebles, 2 double crochet, 2 half double crochet, and 2 single crochet. And the next stitch is the single crochet, only 1 single crochet worked into a stitch from the previous round. And we will join new color yarn as in the previous round. So pull through, make chain 1 with both strands of the yarn just to secure it, and this is not going to count as a stitch. Into this first stitch, where we slip stitch, we will make single crochet. So insert the hook into a stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we will make 2 half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through 3 loops on your hook. And the same again into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, we'll make 1 double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Into the next stitch, we will make 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. Into the next stitch, we will make 1 half treble crochet. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 3 loops. Into the next stitch, we'll make 2 half trebles. Yarn over the hook twice again. And 2 half trebles worked into the next stitch. Into the next stitch, we'll make 1 treble crochet. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Into the next stitch, we'll make 2 trebles. So, in trebles, yarn over and pull through 2 loops each time. 1, 2, 3 times. Into the next stitch, we'll make half double treble. Yarn over the hook 3 times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 3 loops. And into the next stitch, we will make 2 half double trebles. So 2 stitches worked into 1 stitch from the previous round. Into the next stitch, I will make 1 double treble. Yarn over the hook 3 times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Into the next stitch, 2 double trebles. So again, yarn over the hook 3 times, insert your hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops each time, 4 times all together. And again, the same stitch into the same stitch from the previous round. So 2 double trebles into 1 stitch. Into the next stitch, we'll make 1 half triple treble. Yarn over the hook 4 times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 3 loops. Into the next stitch, we will make 2 half triple trebles. Yarn over the hook 4 times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and you have 3 loops remaining. Yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. And the same again, so yarn over the hook 4 times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops. And yarn over, pull through 3 loops. Into the next stitch, we will make 3 triple trebles. Yarn over the hook 4 times. Insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through. Again, you will have 6 loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through two loops, 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 and yarn over, pull through two loops. And the same again, so yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through two loops on your hook five times. And the same again, yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, 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 yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, we'll make two half triple trebles. So yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops on your hook. And the same stitch into the same stitch of the previous round. So we will have two half triple trebles into one stitch, and in the next stitch one half triple treble. So yarn over the hook four times, yarn over and pull through two loops three times, and then yarn over, pull through three loops. And into the next stitch we will make two double trebles. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops. And the same again in the same stitch, so yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through two loops four times. One double treble into the next stitch, one, two, three, and four. Into the next stitch we will need to make half double trebles. So again, yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. And the same again, so yarn over the hook three times, and we are working second half double treble. Into the next stitch we will need to make one half double treble. Into the next stitch we will make two trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And the second treble into the same stitch, so yarn over and pull through two loops at a time three times. Into the next stitch we will make one treble crochet. Into the next stitch we will make two half trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. Let me just collect my hair. And the same stitch, so half treble into the same double crochet. And into the next stitch we will make one half treble. Into the next stitch, we'll make two double crochet, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. First and second double crochet into the same stitch, and in the next stitch we will make one double crochet. And we have last stitch to work, and into the stitch we will make two half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through all the loops on your hook. First and second half double crochet. And we have finished this round. You just need to make invisible join so it's easier for you to start the next round. We will start this round by joining new color yarn to the single crochet from the previous round. And if you have a problem finding the single crochet where you have three stitches, the longest stitches from the previous round, counting from the middle one, so we are not counting the middle one, 22 stitches each side, the 22nd stitch will be the single crochet. And we need to insert our hook into the single crochet and pull through new yarn. I need to make chain one just to secure this yarn, and into the stitch I will make single crochet. So insert your hook into the same stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into each of the next three stitches I will make single crochet. So one, two, and three. Into each of the next two stitches I will make half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through all the loops on your hook first, and into the next stitch, second one. Into the next two stitches, into each of the next two stitches, I will make one double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. One, and into the next stitch, one single, one double crochet again. Into the next stitch, we will make two double crochet. One and second one into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, one double crochet. Into the next stitch, I will need to make one half treble. So yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. Into the next stitch I will need to make two half trebles. One and second one into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, one half treble. Into the next stitch, one treble crochet. So yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, two trebles. One and two. Into the next stitch, half double treble. So yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. Into the next stitch, we will make two half double trebles, one, two, three times. One and second one. Into the next stitch, we'll make one double treble. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Let me just pull my yarn, and into the next stitch we will make two double trebles. One, and into the same stitch the second one. Into the next stitch, we will make one half triple treble. Yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. Into the next stitch, we will make two half triple trebles. One, two, three. Yarn over the hook four times. One and the second one. Into the next stitch, we will make two triple trebles. Yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, 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 and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the same stitch the second triple treble, and into the next stitch we will make, which is the middle longest stitch from the previous round, so where you have those three long stitches, it is the middle one, we will make three triple trebles. One, two, three, four times yarn over the hook and yarn over, pull through two loops, five times making each stitch. So I have my first stitch, one, two, three, four. This will be my second stitch and third stitch into the same stitch from the previous round. Into the next stitch we will make two triple trebles. One, two, three, four, five times, and yarn over the hook four times. One, two, three, four. Insert the hook into the same stitch and yarn over, pull through two loops, five times all together. Into the next stitch we will make two half triple treble. Yarn over the hook four times, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops. And again, into the same stitch, one more half, triple, treble. Into the next stitch, we'll make one half, triple, treble. One, two, three, four. Into the next stitch, we will make two double trebles. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. One more double treble into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, we'll make one double treble. Into the next stitch, we'll make two half double trebles. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops on your hook. Into the same stitch, one more half double treble. Oh, I think I need to do this stitch again. One, two and three. Into the next stitch, one half double treble. Into the next stitch, we will need to make two treble crochet. So yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops first, and the second one into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, one treble. Into the next stitch, one half treble. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through three loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we will make two half trebles. So two half trebles into the next stitch. One and second one. Let me just do the second one again. Into the next stitch, we will need to make one half treble. Half double, half treble, half treble. I'm losing my mind here. Into the next stitch, we'll make one double crochet. So yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, two double crochet, one and two. Into the next two stitches, one double crochet into each stitch, one and two. So second one into the next stitch. Into the next two stitches, one half double crochet into each stitch. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. And one more time into the next stitch. And last three stitches, you need to work one single crochet into each stitch. So insert your hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops. One, two, and single crochet into the last stitch and make invisible join to finish this round. In this round again, we will start by joining new color yarn and where you have your three triple trebles worked into one stitch, we will join to this middle of those three stitches and pull the new color yarn through and make chain one just to secure your yarn. Into the same stitch, we will make half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over and pull through all the loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, two half double crochet. One and two. Into the next stitch, two double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And the second double crochet into the same stitch. Into the next stitch, we'll make one half treble. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. Into the next stitch, we'll make two half trebles. So again, please remember that yarn over the hook twice. Into the next stitch, we will make one treble crochet. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. Into the next stitch, two treble crochet. One, and two. Into the next stitch, we will start working our corner. We will need to make two double treble. Yarn over the hook three times, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. And two more double trebles into the same stitch. So you are pulling through two loops each time and you are pulling through four times. Chain three for the corner and we will start the same pattern just in reverse. So we will start by making one, two, three double trebles into the next stitch. One, two, and last one. Into the next stitch, we will make two treble crochet. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. One more treble into the same stitch, and one treble into the next stitch. Into the next stitch, we will make two half trebles. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through all the loops. And the same stitch again. So, second half treble, and in the next stitch, 1/2 treble. Into the next stitch, we will make 2 double crochet, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. And the second double crochet into the same stitch, and into the next stitch, 2 half double crochet, yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over and pull through all the loops on your hook. First half double crochet and second half double crochet. And this is going to be your repeat. So you will repeat this pattern 3 more times for each corner. And I will write down what you need to do. I will join new color yarn, and where you have those 3 longest stitches of round 4 worked into one stitch, on top of the middle one, you will have half double crochet, and we will need to insert the hook into the stitch and pull through new color yarn. Let me just move the end bit from the previous round. Make chain 1 just to secure your yarn, and into the same stitch we will make half double crochet. So yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through all the loops on your hook. Into the next 4 stitches we'll make half double crochet into each stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Into the next 3 stitches, we'll make 1 double crochet into each stitch. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. 1, 2, and 3. Into next 6 stitches, we'll make 1 treble into each stitch. Yarn over the hook twice, insert the hook into the first stitch, yarn over, pull through. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops. First treble. Stitch number 1, number 2, 3, 4, five, and 6. And we will now be working into chain space. And into this chain space, let me just pull my yarn, we will need to work 2 trebles, chain 3, and 2 trebles again. First treble, second treble, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and 2 more trebles into the same chain space. Let me just take my hair away. 1 and 2. And now we are going to start the easy part. Into the next 3 sides, we'll start working treble crochet, and we will be working treble crochet into each stitch of the side. So this is your first stitch, and work treble crochet into each stitch of the side. And then in the corner, work again 2 trebles, chain three, two trebles. Next side, again, one treble into each stitch, so treble all the way around until you reach the next corner. In the corner again, two trebles, chain three, two trebles. And last side, and we are going to again repeat the pattern with working treble crochet into each stitch. So treble crochet all the way around until you reach the corner. And in the corner, work again two trebles, chain three, two trebles. And I will show you how to finish this last side. I have finished my last corner and I will show you how to finish this last side of your square. Into the first six stitches, one treble into each stitch. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Into the next three stitches, we will need to make double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two loops, and yarn over, pull through two loops. One, two, and three. And into the last four stitches, half double crochet. Yarn over the hook, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, and pull through all the loops on your hook. One, two, three, and I have my last one hiding as I have squeezed my invisible join too much. Number four. And now make invisible join and your square is ready. You will need to press it a bit just to stretch those long stitches so it has a nice shape.